said, stand up,
walk,
pick up your mat and go.
May anger management ng bata na to. Saan dadali ng mama?
Sabi
St. Anne's Church.
No, no, no.
Alam na. Okay lang ba? Okay na lang. Hindi, baka imimitin tayo kung saan. Tayo eh.
Did he hit home?
Ow! Want to do attention? Ow!
Bakit galit sila?
Ewan ko dyan.
Galit sa atin.
So, nakapasok na kami ng Old City of Jerusalem. In short, Intramuros ng Pilipinas.
He said, stand up,
walk,
pick up your mat, and go.
The rabbis, they were telling him, hey, what did you do? You broke the Shabbat. They did nothing that he has been crippled for 38 years. So at a certain point, it's teaching. If there is something called Shabbat, it's usually you won't be able to do anything. It's one of the greatest miracles and one of the greatest teachings. The pool was here, ladies and gents. It was dried out in the 3rd century AD by Queen Helena, telling it's not the pool that heals people, but God is the one that heals people. So no need for the pool. The most important part in this area is this church. They built it on the house of Mother of the parents of Mother Mary.
So they said, itong church na to ang merong pinakamagandang acoustics dito sa in all of the churches here in the Holy Land.
Name above all names, worthy of all praise, of praise, of praise is our God.
So we are off to another place, somewhere here in Jerusalem.